All right, hole one. Going with Flippy Kiwi. First throw of the day. All right, so we are at Maryville College Woods Disc Golf Course, Maryville, Tennessee. I played this one before years ago. I played it twice, actually. But this is the first time I've ever filmed here. So we're gonna try and hit another little course very close to the area. But just wanted to show off the course. And thanks for watching. Make sure you hit subscribe. Click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area.
Good.
Definitely didn't just throw it to the wrong basket. Close. All right, hole two is 262 feet, just straight that way. I'm going to try and do Kahoo XG. A little turn to the left side of that tree and fade back towards it. Watch out, Robin. A little wide, I think. All right, Atomic Pekka Pekka. This one's 266. Looks like a little flip up and turn down into the woods over there. Might be okay. Oh, never thought I'd have missed that left. All right, hole number four here is 305 feet. Just pretty much straight, but then you fade off to the right after that fence in there. I'm going with Kahoo here. Try and get a little bit of turn and some flex. Ooh, not long enough. All right, hole five, 295. I'm gonna try and get this kiwi to flip and turn a little bit and then push forward. Looks like about 40 short. Mm-hmm. Ooh, almost a foot pop. That was the wobbliest putt ever. My hands are clammy. Alright, hole six here is 252. I'm going Tara Eady. I've not thrown it a lot on the channel, so check that out. Pretty. Everything. All right, 307, hole seven, going Kahoo. It's a really
fun angle. I'm just gonna be going backhand trying to get the par on this one. Oh, those wind?
Yep.
Thought those lions were gonna stop me. All right, 307 again. This is hole 8. A little bit downhill, woods along the whole left side. Going old Kiwi again. All right, the final hole here, hole 9. I'm even par right now, just trying to stay there, so I'm not trying to get too frisky with it here. Or 308, it's 308 feet. I'm just gonna go old Qatari, try and turn it down and land up there and give myself a little upshot. Should be finished par. Everybody, that is it around here at Maryville College Woods, Maryville, Tennessee. If you're in the area, come out and check it out. Loud cicadas around, lots of birds, and a beautiful little property. Great little course out here, just a 9-hole course with a few little safari holes, it looks like, on UDisc. So make sure you come out here and check this out if you're in this area. Like I said, very good course. That's it for this video. Check yourself out some RPM discs. And that's it. Thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your